Hello, and welcome to this video on how to use Adobe's Generative Fill to modify images. Firefly is the name of Adobe's AI, and the functionality is labeled Generative Fill in Photoshop. In other words, you may see Adobe refer to its overall suite of AI functions as Firefly, but inside of Photoshop at this time, it's typically referred to as Generative Fill. Generative Fill is a powerful tool that lets you add and subtract elements from your images. I will show you a few ways to use this tool. If you have an updated version of Photoshop, you may have recently noticed this new bar that appears when you have something selected on the screen. This is where you will use text prompts to modify your image. For example, in this picture of a living room, I want to add a circular clock on the wall. I used the elliptical marquee tool to select a circle, and then I type into the Generative Fill field create a clock, and then click generate. It will give me three options to choose from. Something to notice here is that Generative Fill does a great job matching your scene. It's subtle, but this image matches the shadow and direction of the light in the base photo. That's pretty impressive. I like this clock the best. Just to provide another example, I'm going to select this area and write, add a small vase. So that's adding elements. Let's look at removing elements. In this photo, I want to remove this person underneath the high five. I will use the lasso tool to roughly outline the person and type into the Generative Fill field, remove person. And click generate. Just like that, she's gone. Just for one more example, you can use Generative Fill to change the outfit someone is wearing. I want her to be a chef. So I'm gonna roughly select around her. And then type chef's apron in the Generative Fill field and then click generate. Now she's a chef. One more example of the Generative Fill function, you can use it to extend the edges of a photo. Let's say you have a photo, but it needs to go in a frame or on social media and the image is not the correct dimensions for where it needs to go. Simply select the crop tool. You will then notice the Generative Fill button changes to Generative Expand. Click and drag to expand the frame and then click generate. No need to enter a prompt. Your image will expand. There's so many things you can do with Generative Fill in Photoshop. The only limit is your own imagination.